In this exercise, you'll set up a diffuse material. The sphere in this scene starts with a solid color, unaffected by the lighting. To give this object a diffuse material, the first step is to change the material from 3JS's basic material to Lambert. The Lambert material has a few separate color components. The equation that the Lambert material uses is the color is equal to ambient plus the material color times the sum of the normal dotted with each light source. We're going to ignore the emissive component, since in practice that component is rarely used. In the exercise, you'll see code like this. This code sets up the solid color. By switching this material to Lambert material, the color set here is for the diffuse component. You could also explicitly set this color after creation with the following code, as usual. If you want the value of one channel of the color, you can access it like this, for example. This first term of the equation is the material's ambient color setting. The ambient color is called, wait for it, ambient. The ambient color is multiplied by the ambient's light color, which I've set to white. Your task is to set this ambient color to be the material color times 0.4. At the start of the exercise, you'll see this, a flat shaded sphere. When you're done, you should see something like this.